off. We do it every Monday before Thanksgiving, and it really kicks off. And I just got to say, I'm just thankful to God for all of the people who volunteer, who sponsor, who give of their time and their energy. It is such a blessing. My dad started this so many years ago because he never forgot where he came from. He remembered being just like some of these people out here. No food. It didn't even have to be Thanksgiving. No clothes. He grew up that way. So he didn't want to forget those who came that way. I'm just thankful that he taught me and my family to do what's right and to give back. Much is given, much is expected.